Inside the Q Vapor Starter Kit, you'll find the Q Vaping device, the liquid cartridge, a buddy tip for sharing, and a USB charging cable. Insert the liquid cartridge at a slight angle and push the mouthpiece towards the device until it clicks into place. Remove the silicone airflow plugs and silicone intake cover from the cartridge. If you're sharing Q Vapor, put on the buddy tip. Rapidly click the on-off vaping button 5 times to turn Q on. A green light means you're ready to vape.